All units, Hall Street 15. Possible kidnapping.
Detective Clark, everyone is waiting for you. A neighbor called the police about screaming and noise in the victim's apartment. When we arrived, we found this. It's like she's been dragged underground.
According to our reports, this isn't the first crime like this. There's a whole series of kidnappings dating back to 1790. All these crimes are connected by a ruby pendant left at the scene. Maybe some kind of cult is behind it all?
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, could you please help me get back into place? Thank you. Anyway, that's better than in the barrel. My name's Cassio. Before the misfortune, I was a guard for the owners of this castle. It was once a beautiful place. Wonderful people owned the land. But all that was before something terrible happened. I still can't understand what it was. But the thunder was as loud as if lightning hit the castle wall! It's difficult for me to say anything about the kidnapping, because it's already been 200 years since I've been out of here. These chains won't let me loose. Can you help me unlock these chains? There's no limit to my gratitude. I'm finally free from these chains. If you are looking for the owner of the castle, he must be in the throne room. But beware of him. And remember that the only thing that can stop him is daylight. To the left of the entrance to the throne room, there is a lever that opens the window curtains. I hope it will help you. Good luck.
Get me some wine. Hey, you, where's my booze?
Innkeeper.
Why are you hanging around here?
Innkeeper, more wine. Innkeeper.
Innkeeper, more wine!
Huh? Great. Without songs and wine, life just passes by. I wish I could roll some good old dice now. I wish I could roll some good old dice now. You're a good player. Very few can beat me. I'm Jack. I dropped by to drink some wine at my friend's. Otto is his name. And then bam, I'm out. I still can't understand what happened. Since then, I've been sitting in this cellar. I have no idea what's going on here. I only heard that all this chaos started because of betrayal. I don't know who betrayed who. I've been awfully thirsty all this time. Thanks for the wine and dice. See ya.
Wait, please. Don't hurt him. It will only make him furious. As soon as the sun goes down below the horizon, it will wake up again. I can't stay here for long. Please, find me at the altar in the garden. I will answer all your questions.
Thank you. Where is it? Did you see it? Rat! This disgusting creature has destroyed all the seeds I prepared for next year. The masters will be displeased. They will fire me for sure. Help? And could you help me? Oh, I would be really grateful. Its shelter is near the pier in the old drains. You did it! I thought this creature would never stop. But, please, I want to ask you one more thing. The burr in the garden, it is twined over the entire garden. If you don't pull it out now, nothing of the beautiful garden will be left.
Thank you.
There's no limit to my gratitude. Thank Atolia that lead you here. I couldn't do it alone. The altar is behind this door. You will need the name Lorraine to get in there. That was the name of the Count's wife. Here, take it, and goodbye.
Thank you for finding me. You are the only living person I've talked to here for many centuries. My name is Lorraine. I used to be Gerard Hatchfield's wife. It is him who you saw in the throne room. But he hasn't always been a dreadful monster like that. Once he used to be a fair and wise ruler. This Red Coast Castle had been his family's property since the times of King Haldor's reign.
What? Already? But dinner is not yet ready.
Oh, you're not here for dinner. Then bring me some firewood and hurry up, but get me aspen wood.
I'm listening. And now I need my special spices in a glass jar. Look for it in my table.
Thank you.
Splendid. Now Jack will have no arguments left. This time, the Tyrian soup is perfect. And I'm Otto Reginalds, the Hatfield chef, multiple winner of the Royal Dish Contest at the Western Lands Annual Fair. What? What dog? At the gate? Strange. However, I've got a dish among my recipes to solve that problem, too. One special delicacy, meat roasted in the incomparable Leoti sauce. It will make any living creature surrender to the variety of taste, forget about hostility, and become your devoted friend. I just don't remember where the recipe is. Sauté meatballs. I must be in Nordwinter Lake. I have to go. And don't forget, any dish with the Leoti sauce must be fried on open fire, or it won't be any good.
Thank you. People talking? Walton is my name. A butler I once was. Squeak. The last thing I remember is that Mistress Sylvia asked me to take something to the mill. The mistress of the castle, Gerard's sister. Oh, it was so long ago. I need some time to recall everything. Until then, could you bring me my things and bury them near my roots? Yes, things without which any butler is not a butler at all. My top hat, bell, shoes, flock coat, and bow tie.
Thank you.
I'm infinitely grateful to you. How pleasant it is to feel free again. Did you have any questions? Sylvia Fernwell, the owner of this castle. She and her brother Gerard were the last representatives of one of the most powerful dynasties of the entire Gotern. Lorraine, a young countess, Count Gerard's wife. This whole place started to flourish when she appeared here. She brought the walls of this castle back to life, but she was taken away from us by some unknown fever a year later. No healer.
Thank you.
Ugh. Help me, please. My dark phantom, it won't stop. I lost control over him long ago.
Thank you. Thank you.
I hope you consider these notes as substantial evidence. There are some encrypted notes as well. Give me some time.
Thank you.
Hi, Ashley. Where have you been?
The boss has been looking for you all day. Tomorrow morning, we need the complete report on the case of the Ruby kidnapping. Take everything you have on this case and bring it here. Yes? I hope it'll help us tomorrow. That's all. I have to go. You need the DNA analysis in the lab? You have any clues? Okay, I'll open it now. We have to set up the DNA analyzer to find matches in the database. Well, where are my glasses? Where did I leave them? Will you help me find them? Yes? Yes? Yes?
I'm listening. What do you need? What's your question? You don't have an appointment. Goodbye.
Thank you. Who are you? And what are you doing in my house? Wait, how come you have the second Emyalta pendant? There's only one pendant besides the one you stole from me, and... What an encounter. Gerard, my beloved brother. Well, hello. Finally, I'm home.
Thank you.